xtouch installed. I just have to figure out a better cable routing, but this will work for now. Got light. It's great. Change stuff inside. Let's turn on auxiliary fan. 100%. There it goes, spinning up. Okay. That's so much better than pushing up and down on the buttons. So, I'm told the filament stuff doesn't work with AMS just yet, so that's fine. And in the event I need to touch something, I can just flip it up and I have access to the old screen, so this is a nice little setup. Neat.